material, so oats, dairy, and selection. The pipeline concerts tend to have some things that have become tradition. One is a tag team, and we've got a three players coming on from a tag team shortly, and I'm going to introduce them one by one in a second here. We have Connor Sinkler and Ross Hume and Chris Coyle playing this tag team for us. And Connor, I'll start with the sublime and I'm going to go to the ridiculous. Connor's 20 years old and is studying right now at the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland. He's a member of the National Youth Pipe Band of Scotland. He's taught by Margaret Dunn, who's the wife of the pipe sergeant of this band. And he's the former winner of Pipe Idol. He can thank me for that prize another time. I was one of the judges in this video. And maybe a glass of wine during the intermission might be in order. And in 2016, this year, he won the B-grade Mark Strassman Memorial Duncan Johnson Memorial Competition and the B-grade P-Rock at Inverary. So great accomplishments then by Connor Sinkler. Ross Hume, I had to badger these guys to get little bits of bio in. He's got what he calls the boring stuff and how he won the senior grade at the Ulster Solos this year. That's not boring stuff, that's a phenomenal accomplishment. But he said, I don't know if this is even funny, but Chris told him to tell me anyway on this little bit of info. He says, I once played a short didgeridoo performance and then judged the competition between audience members at an Australian-themed party in Antrim, despite never having played one before. I guess my boss at the time in the off-license kind of thought I would get annoyed at the fact that I played bagpipes, but I think he also wanted to embarrass me a bit, as it didn't go very well, as you could well have guessed. I'm not sure if the plan didn't go well or the judging. But here's a little bit of information that not too many people know, that John Wilson and I actually judged the accordion competition in Lorraine just a few years ago. And we did a terrific job. Anyway, and our last member of the tag team is Chris Coyle. And he's been competing around the Highland Games Circuit for the last couple of years. He says he picked up some prizes along the way in P-Rock and other music. Thanks to one of those, he says, Bob. Yes, I think he was on the bench for that. He's an established solo player in the Irish Circuit, current All-Ireland Senior Champion, current Northern Ireland Pipe of the Year, and he's going to be competing the silver medal this year. For the first time, he receives his tuition from Roddy McLeod. And here's the bit. In 1998, quite a competitor, you see, he won the Primary 7 Sport Day Egg and Spoon Race. competing in a large field of seven. And his performance antics go even further. He says he once slipped into my mom's, into his mom's little black dress and high heels, cross-dressed as Posh Spice, and sang "If You Want to Be My Lover" to a live soap crowd at the local leisure center. He's getting married on the 10th of September this year, Beloveds, by Sarah Moore. He's on stage with the band tonight, and he's about to come on stage, and I hope he's not wearing those heels. You know, we have a man here tonight that has won not just 10 World Cup and championships under Richard Parks, but 64 championships in total. Unbelievable, 64 championships. Through some of the history books on all of this, and the other pipe majors that have won this, and Robert Sheppard, a couple of them, and Robert Matheson, and five of them, and Ryan Canning won last year, and Bill Livingston back in 1987 won that, and also with Victoria Priest, Terry Tully with St. Lawrence O'Toole, Terry Lee, who I know is with us tonight, six with Simon Fraser University, and someone else who I'd like to salute tonight, and he's probably up in that area somewhere. Would you please congratulate on what were, I believe, 11 World Championship wins under the leadership of the iconic pipe major Ian McLaughlin. We're now going to have a solo, and the soloist this evening is Bradley Parker. And this is his third season playing with Field Marshal Montgomery, and he's receiving his tuition from John Wilson. He's been getting that tuition from John for the last 8 years. He's the Northern Ireland Young Musician of the Year in 2011. In his spare time, he says he manages to play a bit of football for the Bogie FC.